move!
Damn it!
You're gonna do what I say. Bring that to me.
Tries to leave, kill him.
You must be pretty strong to make it here.
Oh, were those your guys? I thought they were just trying to throw me a barbecue.
Like your style, stranger. Been a while since anyone had the guts to talk to me like that.
See, Jake? Here's someone who might actually be worth my time.
Unlike you.
But you're gonna kill me.
But I brought everything you asked for.
Stealing things from your family farm doesn't prove your strength. Boy. Oh, this wonderful sword you brought does put me in the mood to give you one last chance to prove your worth. What do you say? Kill that prisoner and prove that you aren't completely useless.
You said we'd be raiding outside the Commonwealth. These people aren't even a threat to us.
Prove to me that you can kill!
It's him or you.
Oh God, what do I do? What do I do?
Walk away. You don't have to do this.
Let me go!
You're right. I don't want to do this.
I just want to go home. Last chance, Jake.
Hey there.
Wait, I'm sorry. I messed up. I panicked.
What were you doing with those guys anyway?
I thought we'd be raiding outside of the Commonwealth, and that if I joined them, I could provide for my family.
I don't know.
God,
my dad's right. Such an idiot.
Look, I should probably try to go home and make amends. I know I've got no right to ask, but I bet if you're there to explain, things with my dad would go easier. I bet if you bring my great-granddad's sword, he'll make it worth your while. He always tries to deal fair with me. I'll wait for you by the overpass near the farm.